Hamilton, and the Devils break out. Pass off the skate of Heischer. Continues on with a nice move, works it across. They score! A superb pass by Heischer and Fabian Zetterlund with his first NHL goal.
Congratulations, kid. Great shot.
Especially when things aren't going, you got to simplify. You try to make a difficult pass through someone that was picked off and then set up Kotkaniemi.
Here comes Zetterlund walking in, shooting, and he scored! Devils with an answer, Fabian Zetterlund, to get this to 3-1.
Getting given a real opportunity as well on the power play, and I think the Devils are really looking to try to see how he can slot in on the power play opportunity.
Zetterlund with a shot, he scored! Fabian Zetterlund to get the game tied!
Right on cue, Bryce.
Going into that draft, he was considered to maybe even be the possible first or second overall pick. Voracek spills it away to Heischer. Two on two. Nico Heischer drops it off. Zetterlund's blast is kicked away. He gets it again and passes it off to Heischer. Zetterlund, one-timer score! Fabian Zetterlund's been peppering the net, and finally he's rewarded. Here's Bastion, the Devils' goal scorer, against his own boards. Gets it to Miles Wood, and now back again to Ryan Graves. Marino, good pass forward. We talked about his stretch pass ability lately. He set up that Jesper Bratt game-winning goal. Into the doorstep, Fabian Zetterlund puts it in! Devils lead in Calgary!
Again, speed. Devils control the puck.
So it is Zetterlund, Heischer, Hughes, and Hamilton. Bratt has gone off. Dougie Hamilton cross ice, one-timer score! Fabian Zetterlund completes the Western Canada sweep!
Oh, baby, what a pass by Dougie Hamilton, the former Calgary Flame.
Bizarre, right? Too bad.
McLeod centers, Fabian Zetterlund scores!
Oh, look at the celebration from Zetterlund. You have to love the energy from him.
Well, this game's not scoreless, so they've got to adjust here and just got to be better.
Like, I know you want to use your speed against a team that's physical, but do you need to do more of this dumping and chasing like the Devils do on this shift to set up a goal? The simple game leads to Fabian Zetterlund putting the Devils ahead.
He made a great...
Now against one of the best defensive teams in the league, the Jets, but the Devils have been coming strong. Here's Marino in. Marino's pass broken up by Morrissey. Paula feeds Zetterlund, he scores!